this video, we will learn how we can check BIOS mode in your Windows 10 PC. So actually it's a really too easy. What you require, you need to be open the run menu, either press Windows key plus R or either right click on the start menu and select the option run menu. And just open the run menu and enter the command msinfo32. It's a msinfo32, you just need to be entered. And after that, it will be open the system information. So as you seen here in the right pane side, it says showing me the BIOS mode is the legacy. As you seen here, BIOS mode is legacy. Actually, this one is my old laptop and it's showing legacy here. And if you see the secure boot state, it's showing unsupported. So it's a really easy to identify your which BIOS mode you are running. And if you want to see the new one, actually, so we will go for the, new laptop, and we will see how it's showing here. As you seen here, it's a only legacy, and we will see in my new laptop how it's showing. So again, go for the run menu. Just go for run, and then after enter the command msinfo32 again. And now here in the right pane side, as you seen here in the right, it's showing BIOS mode. Actually, it's my new laptop Lenovo, and the BIOS mode is in top. It's a UEFI, and there is a secure mode supported. So hope you like my videos. Please visit my website for more tutorials like this.